Long demanded. Submission.
Not a lot of people could break out of that one, Michael.
Big boot! She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Side headlock applied. She's got it.
Continues to impress.
Nice drop kick.
Uh-oh. No way! Good God! Inverted Frankensteiner!
And there's the reversal for Sasha Banks.
Beautiful drop kick. That will get your attention. Bad uppercut!
That'll cost some teeth.
This does not look good for Charlotte.
Back between the ropes.
Forearm to the face.
Nothing fancy about that.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Double axe handle finds the mark.
Oh, clothesline.
That'll have you walking funny. Very effective. Becky is showing her stuff right now, big time.
Running clothesline. Here we go. Inverted DDT.
Spiked.
Oh my, down with authority. Knee right to the gut. Charlotte with a fantastic counterattack. That's why she's the queen.
Something big.
Incoming.
Diving center. Charlotte gets the shoulder up. That would have been a shocker.
Big time clothesline. Cover by the challenger.
Big open hand strike. She looks, guys.
There goes the knee. Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oops.
DDT!
She's in control.
Got a snap there. Oh, an elbow.
And there's the save.
Charlotte is going up.
Look at Alexa Bliss. She's fit.
You have to wonder how much damage was done.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it. That was impressive.
This isn't going to be pretty.
Some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. She's taking care of business.
Here are your winners, Alexa Bliss and Nikki Cross.
What a win for her here tonight.
She really is a special superstar, and she proved that here tonight.
These teams really put it all on the line in this tag title match. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.